sure I was guilty, but I committed no crime. They said confessions bring lenience, so they put me on the line. So I protest the massacres at the Tiananmen Square. My friends say, yo, stay away, man, you better not go fucking back there. Oh! Watch this. Would not let me write about my opinions about the state and the freedom of expression they would never tolerate, and the military secrets that I never did steal. I didn't start no violence, no, and there was nobody that I killed, no. So I had a clear account of all abuses of power and the memories of homeland now gone sour, and I only got one weapon. It's so plain for me to see. My only weapon I call poetry. And I don't even know why the truth seems like a lie. In my cell there is no sky. When I was arrested in Shanghai, now, in the wealth and privilege, I was not born, but a devotion of freedom and liberty, I was sworn. So every emotion is studied, watched and controlled. Who gets paid, who gets destroyed?